I do not believe that they were capable of doing such a heinous crime as this.
The crime, beating to death a man as he slept. The alleged killers, the man's own two sons, Garrett and Alex.
As things are developing, it appears that this crime has been motivated by racial considerations. And they're finding out that these young men were involved in very strange things, including a fascination with Nazism.
We're going to break it. There's a breaking story going on out of, is this New York Times?
It looks like, and we're getting initial reports, that it looks like a plane crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
I heard the plane very close to the top of the building. I looked outside, and I saw it hit, and it exploded immediately.
Black smoke is pouring out of some of the upper floors.
It almost looks like somebody can do that.
It has to have been at least one plane, possibly two. The fire in the two buildings are separate levels.
It is horrific. A second plane the size of a passenger jet.
Faith and chaos. Who let the floodgates open? It's grim reality that left the World Trade smoking. Down 11-2001, living in infamy. Vivid imagery of hate, ain't no escape, holding it down. This is the devil's playground. I just cock back the truth and let the metal blaze round. In every direction, my suggestion, stay down. Gotta break a few eggs, somebody's getting laid down. Kids killing kids, Oklahoma sure got bombed. Domestic terrorism, infowars.com. I bear arms like short sleeves. Hell is about to open up, it's what my psychic foresees. Mad cow disease over here and overseas. So pair sharply, witness the anarchy. Man starving to kill each other off for minimal gain. Being showered by the devil's rain. Faith and chaos.
Started murdering people, there'd be none of you left.
OKS, original killer shit. Gotta leave you big, spit, put your wrists in.
Yes,
OKS, niggas with the biscuits, mobbing through your district, splitting on some sick shit.
Raising up from my tomb. Time warp off the shrooms. zoom in. Let me take your mind on the journey. See what I see. Vision of bodies burning, like turning a pistol and putting it to your dome. Cock it back, squeeze the clip, blah. When it's on, brain's gone. Flown out the back of your cranium, dripping on your shorts. Left your ass a corpse on your mom's front porch. Brought the torch down the house, caught your mama and her spouse. Fucking on the couch, lights out. About to make news off your fam, bam. Madman, I'm sickly from wrapped in saran. Next plan, let me expand on my artwork. Genius in my reality, pure insanity. Can it be the angel dust that turned my brains to pus? Dust, lyric stranglers, no one is insane as us. OKS, original killer shit. Gotta leave your wig split with your wrist slid. OKS, niggas with the biscuits mobbing through your district, splinted on some sick shit. OKS, original killer shit. Gotta leave your wig split with your wrist slid. OKS, niggas with the biscuits mobbing through your district, splinted on some sick shit. Taking puffs on the smoke, I call the Antichrist. Got me seeing red and purple lights mixed with black dots. Keep the backdrop of the crime scene. Niggas seeing 19 inch, I'm seeing widescreen. So much red Visine can get it out. From the rage of the slugs as the iron spit it out. It is I, Psycho Palm in the Desert Eagle. Creeping through your blocks in a crypt colored regal, pure evil. Bumping Brother Lynch, season of the sick. How you gonna reason with the psycho? I'm the desolate. Watch the devil spit, call an exorcist, satanic messages. Got me wearing niggas is for necklaces. Yes, it is the messenger of death. Watch your step, I'm quite wicked. Make a motherfucker leak his life liquid. So why risk it? It's a suicide when it comes to you and I. To a fly nigga, you will die. Okay. Original killer shit, that I lift your wig split, put your wrist slit. OKS, niggas with the biscuits, mobbing through your district, splinted on some sick shit. OKS, original killer shit, that I lift your wig split, put your wrist slit. OKS, niggas with the biscuits, mobbing through your district, splinted on some sick shit. OKS, original killer shit, that I lift your wig split, put your wrist slit. OKS. Niggas with the biscuits, mobbing through your district, splinted on some sick shit. OKS, original killer shit, that I leave your wig split, but your wrist slit. OKS, niggas with the biscuits, mobbing through your district, splinted on some sick shit.
Don't be scared. Insane poetry, faith in chaos.
To kill anyone. I think it. I have it here.
Yes. Sicker than HIV. Psychics trying to figure out the way I see into the future. Produce the lyrics like strychnine. With forces that leave corpses with split spines. I rip rhymes. Bring you the fall of Babylon at the crack of dawn. Chaos. When I perform the seance, get ready, the levy is broke. Here comes the madness from no other but the psychic.
danger. From out the dark woods, out steps the strangler. Mouth full of anger, about to hang ya. Dangle you by your testicles. Intestinals drip typo, it's the psycho. Bitch, you die slow when I hit this hydro. Bust add shrooms, makes me bust add fools when I clutch that tool. Fuck, crack fools like eggshells. Brain hell when I rain shells like precipitation. From torrential rainfall, leaving motherfuckers screaming in tremendous pain, dog. In this game, dog, I'm the best. The nigga you would die for. Loaded on your suicide note. I'm just too late to hide, cause you will die. I'm coming with that killer shit. No need to lie, cause you will die. I'm coming with that killer shit. In the footsteps of danger, I bring the pain like a Cenobite. Give the light to night guns, walk in the night as I spark up in light. Sure, sticks mixed with dust, big clips to bust that can flip a bus. Ridiculous, thinking you sick is up. My ice pick your gut, a vice grip your nuts. My knife slits your guts, slashing through your torso. Don't call for help, I see you fags using Morse code. You better dash when my force blows. I'm in the attic in your mom's house, stabbing a corpse slow. Chiller, right across her abdomen. Leave her stiff like a mannequin. It's the mad mannequin. Creeping through the phone, bitches. Panicking, the ripper from hell with sick shit. Brandishing, big knives, cause now I use better blades. The reason cops find bodies in the Everglades. There's no way to hide, cause you will die. I'm coming with that killer shit. No need to lie, cause you will die. I'm coming with that killer shit. In the footsteps of danger, as I aim the fifth to your weak piece, is he deranged? Yes, he's insane. Yes, he's the main source of the killings in your hometown. When I let my foe blow round, expose those clowns to some real dark shit, cause I will spark shit, rip apart your shit, leave a real carcass on your mom's doorsteps. I'm pointing niggas with my lyrical forceps. It's Psycho Angelo, the new wicked Michelangelo. Killing niggas traps like cantaloupes. Flammable to the touch, I ignite. I diagnose manic with the luck of Iron Mike. Leave you stuck behind the knife in seconds. Rewind your life in seconds. You'll see the light, now it's back to the knife. With one quick slash to the throat. Cause clashing with me, I'ma make sure your casket is closed. There's no way to hide, cause you will die. I'm coming with that killer shit. With that killer shit. I got these voices in my head that's telling me to kill myself. But right about now, I gotta go out and kill somebody else. My motherfucking mind ain't playing no tricks on me, I'm psycho. I'm taking a couple of hits from the stick, now I'm ready to blast on 5-0. I'm creeping up on his ass, ready to blast Mr. Swine. It's 8 to the fucking kick, Mr. Swine, me Mr. 9. Pop, two shots in the Glock, made his ass deceased. With his brains all over the seat, selfish undercover caprice. With the beast, it's filling my head full of anger, nigga, I'm crazy. Inside my head are getting louder, trying to persuade me to kill and kill again. Look at that hole over there, G. These visions inside my dome is getting scary. I'm taking my knife and putting it to a throat, slicing it slow and easy. Dumping a bloody body in the bushes, hope nobody sees me. Ouija board, killer smoking a dust, drinking an earthen jerk. Going out putting work, putting your dick in the dirt. Nigga, don't let it be a skirt, cause I go berserk and leap away from the scene of the crime with a bloody shirt. I'm giving people the creeps as I walk up the streets. Ball-headed with my beard and ponytails, looking like the beast. Yes, I got these fucking voices in my head. Yes, I got these fucking voices in my head. Yes, I got these fucking voices in my head. Visions of dead bodies laying in a pool of red. Yes, I got these fucking voices in my head. Yes, I got these fucking voices in my head. Yes, I got these fucking voices in my head. Visions of dead bodies laying in a pool of red.
You know you wanna do it. You know you wanna do it. You bitch ass motherfucker. Kill that bitch. Kill that bitch.
No. No.
You wanna do it? Do it for me.
No.
Do it for me.
Do it for me.
Yes.
I know she cheating.
The bitch is cheating. She cheating on you right now.
Right now.
She cheating on you right now.
Right now.
Sucking his dick.
Sucking his dick.
Fuck that bitch.
Fuck.
Killer bitch.
Yes. I got these fucking voices in my head.
Yes.
I got these fucking voices in my head.
Yes.
I got these fucking voices in my head. Visions of dead bodies laying in a pool of red.
Yes.
I got these fucking voices in my head.
Yes.
I got these fucking voices in my head.
Yes.
I got these fucking voices in my head. Visions of dead bodies laying in a pool of red.
I got these voices in my head that's tearing my soul apart. They taking me down this suicide road. Shit can't rip it out my heart. Making me go loony, fucking loony, nigga, believe I'm stressed. I guess what it is that these voices inside my head has got me possessed.
Yes,
they keep encouraging me to do 187s. The rage inside my killer really emerges after 11 p.m. I see him over there with coffee and donuts. I roll up with the quickness, Mr. Swine drops a donut. I'm taking it straight to hell with the shells of hollow point slug. Pouring my shit and watching it spit, that motherfucker's methods, he just drugged. Blood filling up the pavement and the puddle of bread. This motherfucker that filled up with that, yo, because of my head. This murderous spree has got to stop, I got to end it quick. So I'm grabbing my shit, putting in the clip and making a final hit. Plain and simple, gun to the tip, boy, nigga ain't got too many choices. I'm pulling the trigger, and in the nigga's head with all these voices.
Yes.
Your blunt. My shit is laced. Yes, my vocals slice you like a rusty switchblade, leaving you leaking your life liquid. So why risk it? May even kill your wife with it. The type sandwich, murderous thoughts to leave your fucking wife's wrist lit. In the night she stick when I stalk streets. Psycho Angelo, yeah, when I stalk beats. Got a appetite that cannot be filled. So fuck the gas chamber, I cannot be killed. Especially after I pop these pills. Niggas talk about murder, but ain't got these skills. Black hatchetist chops me still. Most wanted, that's why the cops keep still. Mad man, summon up the demon in me. You can't escape land, better play dead. So break bread, or lay dead where you stand. I'm cold crush when I'm puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
Sweating like a slave, but it just spontaneous combust. Plus, I'm having visions in my head, I wanna act out. Hit the loop once more, through and cock my tube before I black out. The rat got me drifting in the abyss of darkness, facing. Seeing bloody bodies next to 40 Glock cases. Satan is telling me things, I got voices in my dome piece. Wait around when I land home, all my straps, bodies collapse. Each and every nigga's getting caught up in my web of death. Becomes you, cause all your nightmares have come true. Your reality is making you wonder if I'm sane. My reality is finding ways to split your brain. Name is psychopathic, when hard pharmaceuticals. These murders happen, can't watch the blood from under my cuticles. The most beautiful thing up in this world is killing pop. Killing cops is what I'm doing when I'm having fatal thoughts.
I'm sitting in my room, puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room, puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room, puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room, puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room, puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room, puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room, puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room, puffing on angel dust.
Now as the walls closing, I'm in the middle of the room and my jaw smoking. God spoken, but I couldn't hear him, cause the dust got me slipping on this broad open with a jaw broken, soaking in the bloody flesh. The perfect painting of an ugly mess. Beautiful, you have lovely breasts. Yes, so to stake my claim, I call my name in your chest.
No dispute, insane is the best off the loop loop. I spill your brains with the tech, the method of my madness, black leather sacks. Split you like a Dutch, let my axe sever facts. Forever that killer, nigga that slash your guts with your body bound in leather straps found by the aqueduct. Act a nut as I came to bust, the most dangerous when I'm puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
I'm sitting in my room puffing on angel dust.
The streets tonight, neighborhoods are in panic, cause I killed about 10 people and I'm evil and it's Tuesday night. The cops are on the alert, cause they know I'm gonna put in some work. Plus I got the pigs on a wild goose chase, they stepping in some shit, so they better keep their boots laced. They found the place where I left a figure dead, buying a abandoned building, floating in the riverbed. The corner tried to hold his breath in his stomach, but the stench from the body in the sight of it made him vomit. It was a woman with a throat slit. Oh shit, I check detective said sweating. This is number 11 and he's dreading what he might find next week. Another freak buried in the white shit. Another pick I'm gonna stick slowly but surely. My nigga, I'm on the prowl. It's the serial killer. This is the diary of a killer. The diary of a killer. The diary of a serial killer. This is the diary of a killer. The diary of a killer. The diary of a serial killer. It's that time again, it's time for me to break out. The motherfucking pigs think they slick with the stakeout. Thought they staking out the wrong person cause he's white. And we both know that the killer is a nigga. Shit, I'm bailing up their blocks in the big car. Looking for the place, there it is, the local strip bar. Stepped inside the bar, I'm in the back, laying in the cut, watching white bitches dance around like sluts. I just got paid, so I know that I'm able to get one of these freaks to dance nasty at my table. And sure enough, it happened real quick without haste. A girl steps up and throws the pussy in my face, but I wait. She's not the one I'm gonna try and get yet, but the one I'm gonna get is gonna get a slit neck, yeah. The girl I want, I stalked since last week. There she is standing on stage showing ass cheek. Then we stood up and then we made eye contact with a look on her face like meet me out back. Yeah, it's on cause I know I'm gonna get her. She wants to fuck a nigga but she's fucking with the neighborhood serial killer. This is the diary of a killer. The diary of a killer. The diary of a serial killer. This is the diary of a killer. The diary of a killer. The diary of a serial killer. Killer. I met the bitch out back in the back alley. She hopped a pretty ass into my black caddy. She introduced herself as Candy. Thinking about the ways I'm gonna kill her got me antsy. Looking for my chance, G, I told her that my name is Drew Holden. I live on the corner of Figueroa and Colden. She says she's looking for a thrill. What she don't know is that I'm looking for a kill. It's about 20 minutes from my pad. I live on the south side, scoping out some places that I'm gonna dump her outside. We made a left down a dark lit street. Took the back entrance so nobody could see. We go inside, then she replies, oh, what a crazy ass pad you have. But then she laughs, Drew, I'm getting horny, real horny, she said. Let's play a game, tie me up to the bed. I stripped her down naked, told her ask to count to 10. And when I get back, I'ma introduce you to my friend. But to a surprise, she opened her eyes. Then I came back with the motherfucking axe. And it was like, off with the arms, off with the legs, off with the head, making sure the bitch was dead. Grabbed the body parts and tossed them in the trunk. Hopped in my caddy, drove her ass to the dump. They probably won't find her for a couple of days. So I lay in the cut and think of other ways. Shit, to kill again without losing sight. This is the diary of a killer. I see you next Tuesday night. This is the diary of a killer. The diary of a killer. The diary of a serial killer. This is the diary of a killer. The diary of a killer. The diary of a serial killer. This is the diary of a killer. The diary of a killer. The diary of a serial killer. This
This is the diary of a killer. The diary of a killer. The diary of a serial killer. Killer.
Maybe I should have killed 400 or 500 people, then I would have felt better.
Yes. Welcome. This is radio station. KILL 66.6 on the FM dial. I'm your host for the night. They call me Lewis Cypher. As we take this small chronic and drone break, listen to my nigga.
Here's another classic from the killer who spits that graphic rap shit with vocals that slice through tracks like hatchets. That motherfucking fat shit. The fact is, I sat back for a minute, marinated, then attacked. Now I'm back here to drop the new shit like acid. Faith in chaos, about to burn it down to ashes. People asking, I'm gonna make another grim reality that was classic. Why would I go backwards? Fool, I'm the future of this wickedness. King of splitting wigs, go commercial, that's ridiculous. Raps kill your kids with the sickest shit. Who slit your wrist? True, flip the script. Flatten your top with my two biscuits spit. Out in public, love it, I'm never inconspicuous. Open up the game, only if you can come as sick as this. The difference is I'm into this so deep you couldn't fathom the shit. Raw feces, this album's the shit, yeah.
We're gonna do this outside. I have to let you know something about me. See, they don't want me inside the church, so I'm gonna preach to you right now outside of the church. They think I'm too wicked, so I say they deal with it. Let me tell you all something, my flock. I once let myself, mind, body, and soul, once live in the mouth of madness. Now my mind, body, and soul is at peace. So now I dwell in the mouth of madness that surrounds me, but it's taking no effect on the temple of my mind. See, life has a way through perseverance, people, to accept one's ability to realize and analyze the truth that surrounds us day in and day out. Though I walk through the valleys of the shadows of evil, I shall fear no man. Therefore, God is the only thing to fear, and he is the God of love, and no one is to come before him. Yes, I've witnessed a lot of horrors in my life. And yes, I've stolen many things from people, and I've had many things stolen from me. See, my flock, my people, pain has become so natural that pain is what we look for in this storm of existence. So now we try to deal with it with the calmness of love, which to me, we can't even deal with love due to the fact we're surrounded by so much hate that the cancerous leech called love could not exist in the world we know today. That's immersed in this presence of Hades in everything we do. So we look to pain as a numbness to love. A faith in chaos will bring forth the fall of Babylon. Let no man who hasn't tasted the blood of sacrifice speak in any tongues that fraudulently represent the documents of the struggles in life to coexist as a human being in these barbaric times. Welcome to the fall of Babylon. Rockalypse now, 3000 AD, psycho. Yes!
Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness. For he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Fasten your seatbelt. Blasting the heat felt all across the global terrain. What's my motive insane? With my poetry being spewed to the world like CNN, I bring the news to the world. It's a holy war going on. We choosing sides, either heaven or hell. It's the fall of Babylon, and only time will tell as I inhale the ashes of the burnt bodies out in Waco, Oklahoma, and the World Trade. What if the world paid attention to the cries of the youth? But we disguising the truth, not realizing the youth today. Minds are screwed up, either selling crack or plotting to shoot their schools up. Look how much props the cops got after the 9/11 incident. Made them look innocent. 9 months later, now they're back to being militant. Backed by the vigilant, attacking with the vengeance. It's the beast again, patrolling through every single hood. Like we didn't see what happened in Inglewood. Look, this young kid got slammed on the hood, then punched in the face like nothing was taped while in custody. Yes, the video had caught this, ironic. Just after Bernard Parks was out of office, they found the carcass of another dead infant in the dumpster, aborted by the youngster. She was only 14. High off the morphine, raped by her stepdad consistently because of his misery for being raped by a priest at his Catholic church. He was only 12 engulfed in his hell. You think it's gonna stop? Dream on. Little girls fucking R. Kelly getting peed on. It's sex, drugs, money, and murder and prostitution. The world looking at me like they heard I got a solution. Heard my opposite view sin. Chills up they spine when I'm rapping it. It's uncut and accurate with an asterisk. Oh Lord, bless the child. 12 with the fetish could be the next pedophile or the next son of Sam. Damn, look what happened to Samantha Runyon and Danielle Van Damme, straight AWOL. We living in a world of lunatics, demons in the flesh just plotting to execute. Teach your kids while the nation economy keeps shifting from bad to worse. While these facts disperse revenues and fraudulent companies like Enron and WorldCom. See how fucking mad, yo, the world's gone. See, I live amongst peasants and crooks with hesitant looks, knowing there's corruption with President Bush. Shouldn't the IRS be checking his books while our Air Force is in threat? Cause there's a war on Iraq, abortion and crack babies born with scabies or rabies. Is that crazy? People ask, is that Hades? The place, baby, where young girls are forced to be ladies, giving up their vaginal tract. Couldn't fathom the act. See how us animals act. See, we angels with broken halos, robbing the cradle. And manic depression, niggas found where I live. Ask Andrea Yates, cause the bitch drowned a 5 kids. No more education, but more segregation. Humans being cloned, I'm the messenger from Revelation, showing you the head of Satan. 666 stand still as I open up the 7th seal, the fall of Babylon.
I saw the light on the night that I passed by the window. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I watched and went out of my mind.
I got a down ass bitch that's naughty by nature. Down for the caper, mommy rise for the paper. Never let the haters whisper in her earlobe about a nigga psych, because I hit it right. She's 22 years old and got love for a nigga. Shed blood for a nigga. Bust a slug for a nigga. Hit the bug with a nigga. Mommy loves to get a freak on. Not your average dime, but she's my chicken Dijon. Not the type you beat on, there's something in shorty. She cooks for the homie, sometimes I hit the 40. Little mama pack pistol, holding it down for her boo. Cause without you, there'd be no Drew. Remember when we met, I called a love hangover. You came over, let me fucking cuz Range Rover. Got my name tatted on your wrist. Got to grab the shotty and ride. Ride me in my boot, black body and Clyde. Delilah, she's my addiction, yes my affliction. She's my Delilah, the one and only 40 of OE. She's my Delilah, she's my addiction, yes my affliction. She's my Delilah, the one and only 40 of OE. 5'5", my bitch with thick thighs, with a C-tip size, gives my dick a quick rise. My bitch rides with twin heat, girl handle double deuce, female dog in heat. She still looks hella petite, tattoos
on your back with your belly piercing pedicure feet. She's so sweet, my top notch, don't get it twisted, cause my bitch will pop glocks all in your shit. Down for a nigga, even when them birds come chirping. About who I done fuck and who I done struck, bitch, you out of luck. My baby ain't having that. We just sit back, drink, smoke, and laugh at that. After that, we in between the sheets, getting it drunk all night. Straight banging chicks, straight up raw sex. I beat the glitch, she's my addiction. Yes, my affliction. She's my Lala. She's my addiction. Yes, my affliction. She's my Lala. I let the gap pop for my crack rock. She's my Lala. She's my addiction. Yes, my affliction. She's my Lala. I let the gap pop for my crack rock. I'd be lost if you wasn't by my side. That's why I treat you right. That's why you keep it tight. Up late night, slapping bones, blowing on the zone. My third bitch for life, down the ride till I'm gone. She never tripping while I'm hanging late with my friends. It's all real, she know I'm out making them ends. And it's making her friends jealous, cause them niggas ain't doing the thing. While I'm doing my thing, straight pursuing the dream. Oh girl, this is my goal, to get all the cream we can, feed the whole. She's the downest. I said I came into my life, word life, cause tonight I'ma make you my wife, feel me. I know you feel me when I'm stabbing them ribs. You the only bitch I can see having my kids. There it is, I love the way you keep it true. You're my addiction, yes my affliction. She's my Lala. She's my addiction, yes my affliction. She's my Lala. Yes, my China white, I shoot up every night. She's my Lala. She's my addiction, yes my affliction. She's my Lala. Yes, my China white, I shoot up every night. She's my Lala. She's my addiction, yes my affliction. She's my Lala. Yes, my China white, I shoot up every night. She's my Lala. She's my addiction, yes my affliction. She's my Lala. Yes, my China white, I shoot up every night. She's my Lala. I make you steal for me. Matter of fact, I make you kill for me. Yes, I make you think sick thoughts like killing a bitch and you won't get caught. Yes, I make you slang crack to your folk, get money and turn your back on your folk. Yes, I make you feel so low to where you so depressed that you go postal. Yes, I make you hate your fucking life so bad you might wanna take your fucking life. Yes, I made you pop those pills, load up the Glock, cause one shot kills. Yes, I watch you shoot smack in your veins, sweating while you put the strap to your veins. Cock it back, now here's your excuse to die. I'm the reason motherfuckers commit suicide. Who am I? I'm the devil, Satan, Beelzebub. Need a drug? Got that. Need self-esteem? Got that. Need to fulfill a dream? I got that. Need your pockets full of green? I'm about that. Just put me on your team and I can cop that. Oh yes, I'm the one you really need.
I'm the devil,
I'm everything you wanna be. Yes, I make you sell your soul to get fame. The money, the cars, the homes, the big chains. The women that fuck you all night and get brain. I make you feel immortal in this fucking sick game. Yes, I made you embrace my world and watch you have sex with those underage girls. Yes, I made you spin a grip on them and watch you sodomize these girls and piss on them. Yes, I made you camcord the whole shit and love it, but didn't think it leaked to the public. Now you're going through these major lawsuits and found out your best friend double-crossed you. What it cost you? The fortune and the fame got arrested for child porn. People hate your name. See, you played the game and lost everything. I'm still your number one fan. Love when R. Kelly sings. Who am I? I'm the devil, Satan. Beelzebub, need a drug? Got that. Need self-esteem? Got that. Need to fulfill a dream? I got that. Need your pockets full of green? I'm about that. Just put me on your team and I can cop that. Oh yes, I'm the one you really need.
I'm the devil,
I'm everything you wanna be.
Who am I? I'm the devil, Satan, Beelzebub. Need a drug? Got that. Need self-esteem? Got that. Need to fulfill a dream? I got that. Need your pockets full of green? I'm about that. Just put me on your team and I can cop that. Oh yes, it could be so nice, but remember, it's going down for a small price. You must sacrifice everything with your spirit. Seduce you every time that I spit the lyric. Like eating an eighth of shrooms quick, then lose it and date rate a bitch with a broomstick. They say my music got them like this.
Got them like this.
And it's useless to talk to
psychics.
I got your lifeless. The greatest trick that I pull on the world is making you think I don't exist. Who am I? I'm the devil, Satan, Beelzebub. Need a drug? Got that. Need self-esteem? Got that. Need to fulfill a dream? I got that. Need your pockets full of green? I'm about that. Just put me on your team and I can cop that. Oh yes, I'm the one you really need.
I'm the devil.
I'm everything you wanna be.
So how you doing, Psycho?
I'm chilling. What's cracking, man?
Well, my name is Ted Harris. I'm with IMI, Internet Music International. Just want to conduct an interview with Insane Poetry for an article we're doing for rap music in today's culture.
All right, all right.
So if you don't mind, let's jump right into the questions.
All right, well, cool.
So tell me a little bit about Insane Poetry and who your guys' influences are.
Well, Insane Poetry was formed back, back in like 1988. One of my homeboys gave us the name, or gave me the name actually. General Jeff, what's up? I had to give you that shout out because he, you know, he said my poetry was just really crazy. So, you know, and I wrote wild shit. And basically he was like, man, you writing insane poetry. I'm like, fuck, that's the name of the group. Right off the top, though. And as far as people influencing me in music, as far as music, and this type of shit, man, it wasn't nobody out doing it at the time. You know, they had people on the East Coast and Detroit and all that stuff like that. It's, you know, it's like a little, you know, problem about who started it. I really don't give a fuck. As long as you doing your shit, it don't matter. I'm doing mine. Basically, you know, we have the Lynch Hungs and shit out there. Got love for that. You know, the Eshams and, you know, it was referenced to Ghetto Boys at one time, but, you know, whatever. It's all about Insane Poetry right now. We're doing what we're doing. They doing what they doing. We just going to keep it moving like that. But Insane Poetry, basically, my style and everything is influenced by my mom. So to be honest, crazy. She crazy, dude. She's always got me into horror and shit. So
right.
That's basically how that happened.
Right. So what are you guys working on right now?
Man, we got this new album, dog. We finna shock the world. If anybody who like Insane Poetry, this new album, Faith and Chaos, it's a fucking monster. That's all I can say. It's a fucking monster. You know, this is some different shit. This is like an extended version of Grim Reality, man. This thing is way big and way different from any shit you hear. This ain't that shit you hear on the radio. That hip-hop shit. They didn't turn gangster music into pop music. They didn't turn this shit. Fuck that. This is strictly underground, under the dirt. This shit is different shit. If you really into that anti-pop shit, Insane Poetry is where it's cracking.
So it's called Faith and Chaos?
Faith and Chaos.
What's the meaning behind the name?
Well, Faith and Chaos basically means this shit. I have a faith there's gonna be chaos everywhere. Perfect example, 9/11. You know what I'm saying? You gotta have chaos. You gotta have chaos to have order. So, you know, when 9/11, the Bin Laden and shit, they crashed the planes into the WTC, you know, all of a sudden, America was holding hands with one another. Blacks, whites, Spanish, Puerto Rican, they don't give a fuck. It was just, everybody was cool with each other. That's what brought the order. But it took the chaos to happen. And believe me, it's more chaos in everything you do and see in life. Every time you turn on the news, man, it's fucking chaos. Don't get that shit twisted.
Right, right.
You feel me?
I feel you. Well, I got another question for you, though.
Right.
Why do you feel it necessary to incorporate so many violent and overtly sexual messages in your music?
What kind of fucking question is that?
People want to know. You have some questionable material in your music.
Oh, man.
Don't you?
This shit is funny, dog, because, you know, I mean, I've been asked some shit, you know, but I look at it like this, dog. I look at it like this. Motherfuckers need to see a mirror. Everybody wants to see the glamour shit, the makeup shit, and all that Hollywood shit. Niggas putting on medallions and gold chains, blinging and thinking life and dancing in videos. I mean, that might be cool to get away from the real or whatnot, but 95% of the motherfuckers I fuck with is in poverty. They struggling. My motherfuckers know what time it is. They ain't trying to hear all that glam shit, and it's cool for other people, but I represent them. I'm mirroring America. America is showing me something, so I'm showing it back. I'm just saying, here, take a look at yourself. The ugly is rearing its ugly motherfucking head. Look.
Right, right. But don't you feel all the violence in your music desensitizes the children to it?
Man, check this out, dude. If you don't wake your motherfucking children up, and man, dude, you, what the fuck kind of questions is these shits, man?
I'm just asking.
Man, let me tell you something. Fuck that, man. Motherfucker, I lost my goddamn job. Motherfucker, the same day I lose my shit, I done crashed my motherfucking new ass car. I got problems. I'm living with my motherfucking brother, and Nigga got bills, got three babies' mamas in my pocket, nigga. Motherfuck this shit, nigga. You know, fuck that. Fuck the kids, goddammit. They need to hear the truth. Everybody trying to hide the truth for them motherfuckers, man. Tell your kids that the shit is real. Tell them early. It's racism, it's corruption, it's all this shit. It ain't no dancing, it ain't no motherfucking, it's happy shit. Not here. Insane Poetry is bringing you the real. Bottom line, I'm out. Fuck this, man. Life's a motherfucking gamble. Motherfucking life. It's real spit, baby. Real spit. It's a motherfucking gamble. I'm trying to survive on this shit, man. For real. I'm living proof hell exists. Yes, I spit rhymes from the flesh, combined with the blessed. Sometimes I get stressed. Yes, life has got me fucking twisted. My newborn Cordell stopped me from busting biscuits. Yes, had to get my life straight, had warrants for my arrest, ducking fucking Jakes. Nevertheless, I serve niggas. Bird niggas when I rip mics, heard niggas say that nigga shit tight. I spit like venom in your bloodstream, something them thugs sing. How I can come clean without claiming crip my blood and get the love. From both sides, rip the club, the shit you love. Now fix your mug or get them slugs real quick, or them thugs will spit hot shells and drop hell on them. And then bail on them, throwing ninth breed off the OE and E and J blowing time weed. Yes, life has got me fucking stressed, but fuck it, I'm walking with my heart on my chest. Nevertheless, I'm stalking with my dogs from the west. Life's a gamble, and all of my niggas, we off the handles. Yes, life has got me fucking stressed, but fuck it, I'm walking with my heart on my chest. Nevertheless, I'm stalking with my dogs from the west. Life's a gamble, all of my niggas, we off the handles. Feel my pain, insane, in the membrane. Life is so violent, yo. But I've been stained like fermented blood all over your fabric. Alpha Delph, Delph shells and snubs under my mattress. The fact is I live with my sibling and my dog, doing this rap shit while my homies dealing with the wrong. Ducking the law, puffing the raw, fucking your bra. Trick bitch likes the way we bust nuts in the jaw. Straight fellatio, dog, we sipping 40s by the caseloads. Focus on one thing, the pesos. So I create flows to make these hoes spin they chips. Then we take hoes back to the spot, get in their hips. Then we shake hoes like hot dice, cause we demons of the night breed. Gone off that sticky lime green and Lucifer's liquor, that's E and J mixed with OE. Niggas know me, psycho insane poetry. Yes, life has got me fucking stressed, but fuck it, I'm walking with my heart on my chest. Nevertheless, I'm stalking with my dogs from the west. Life's a gamble, and all of my niggas, we off the handles. Yes, life has got me fucking stressed, but fuck it, I'm walking with my heart on my chest. Nevertheless, I'm stalking with my dogs from the west. Life's a gamble, all of my niggas, we off the handles. Yes. Now let's get back to the present. I'm 34 now and ain't still learned my lesson. Another girl pregnant, and I can see crazy drama. Now for the record, now I got three babies mamas.
The weed makes me calmer, cause I don't drink so much. Went from 7-4-0s daily to popping no dose daily. Yes, cause my life is intense. These bird haters came through Miles Pat and served papers for child support, 500 miles from court. Newborn is 7 days past the due date. Wish I could rewind my life, but it's too late. Cause Drew Fate is trapped up in this bullshit, trying to escape this 9-6. Been grinding since 86, through all this crazy shit. Hope my girl don't trip and flip into some crazy bitch. Maybe it's the way a nigga raps, get that cheese. We're out getting caught up in this mousetrap. Yes, life has got me fucking stressed, but fuck it, I'm walking with my heart on my chest. Nevertheless, I'm stalking with my dogs from the west. Life's a gamble, and all of my niggas, we off the handles. Yes, life has got me fucking stressed, but fuck it, I'm walking with my heart on my chest. Nevertheless, I'm stalking with my dogs from the west. Life's a gamble, all of my niggas, we off the handles. We off the handles.
Tracking a killer. Thursday, October 17th, a person believed to be the sniper calls the Montgomery County public information officer, and apparently he pissed off because snipers ain't being taken seriously by the police these days. So he refers him to the robbery homicide out in Montgomery, Alabama. Saturday, a note found outside of a restaurant in Ashley, Virginia, after the shooting of the 25th victim. The note had read, "Dear policeman, I am God." Sunday, Police Chief Charles Moose uses the media to speak directly to the sniper. The Alabama authorities turn over Montgomery County information about robbery homicides that took place on September 21st. They also turn over fingerprints of a magazine outside the crime scene. Guess who the fingerprints were? John Lee Malvo in a federal database. Authorities make a link between Malvo and John Allen Muhammad. Wednesday, a Tacoma, Washington home is searched by authorities. A tree stump is removed and checked for bullets and bullet fragments. Malvo is said to have lived there with Muhammad. Yes. Maryland police issue arrest warrants at midnight Wednesday. Moose tells reporters that the search is on for Muhammad and Malvo, though he does not specifically name them as the suspects in these killings. He also supplies a car that has the description of a dark blue 1990 Chevrolet Caprice with New Jersey license plates. Peep this shit. Thursday, Muhammad and Malvo are spotted and then arrested asleep at a motherfucking rest stop in Frederick, Maryland. Trackings of a killer. Faith in chaos, 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 chaos.
Oh shit, I wonder what's on TV. Talk shows, I don't think so. Nothing.
You don't have to look it up right
now. Sports, fucking hate them.
This was
Kennedy. Oh shit, what's this? The fuck is going on in the news?
This is Mitch Douglas with Action 9 News, reporting to you live outside of John Kennedy High School. We're hearing what seems to be yet another student shooting inside a school. We have reports there have been shots fired inside two classrooms, the school cafeteria, and the teacher's lounge. Miss, excuse me, miss, did you witness any of the shootings?
Yes. I just saw him walked in the classroom with a big gun and started shooting. I can't believe this is happening.
Mass hysteria when the shots rang out. Walked right up on his ass, blew his fucking brains out. People scattering and screaming for help. It's pure chaos. The devil's on the loose. Please somebody come and save us. It's what the teacher said before I popped her in the clavicle. The voices in my head said, they're all gonna laugh at you. Perhaps it's you that call me geek of the school, freak of the school. Now I bought the heat of the school. So now I speak with the tool. Cause none of y'all was listening. Thinking I'm on drugs, blaming Marilyn and Eminem. You don't know the skin I'm in or what I'm feeling then. You would understand my pain. Pulsating in my veins, I've been staying. All of a sudden, hot shots pierced through my frame. Now I'm laying on the ground, being restrained. For my actions, I know I'm gonna fry. While the students and the faculty cry and wonder why.
This is Nicole Dutton with Action 9 News. We have a breaking story off the 405 freeway. Live on the scene is John Goldman and Chopper 9. Over to you, John.
Thanks, Nicole. I'm over the scene of today's dramatic high-speed chase that has tragically resulted in the deaths of both a 24-year-old police officer and his alleged assailant.
Get off the motherfucking car right now, so I'm hot now. This ain't a fucking game, yes, you heard right. And I'm on my third strike. I'm not going back to jail, being trapped in the cell. Shit, I got the fucking cops on my ass, plus I'm doing about 100 as I mash on the gas. Flying like I'm on the speedway without leeway from cops on the 405 freeway. Shit, fuck y'all, you'll never catch me. Cause if you catch me, you gon' stretch me. Really, you gotta kill me. Got the whole city on alert. They want me dead, cause 2 hours ago I shot a pig in the head. Shouldn't have pulled me over. That's how this shit got started. Now every news channel got me marked as a target. Fuck it, I got my shit cocked in case it goes down. Break lights ahead. Fuck it, I gotta slow down. Move, bitch, move before I smash your Lexus. Goddamn, I just passed my fucking exit. Now I'm stressing, cause I know I'm boxed in. There's a roadblock ahead and only got one option. I'm contemplating what to do next. Either life in prison, fuck it, I choose death. Lit up a cigarette, time for some gunplay. Cause anything can happen on any given Monday.
This is Edgar Martinez with Action 9 News, live outside of the prison walls, 5 minutes before the Timothy McVeigh execution. Excuse me, miss, can you tell me your opinion of capital punishment?
Yes, I fucking can. My daughter was in that motherfucking building. When that shit happened, I hope this man dies, burns in hell. Kill him!
I just rented a rider truck full of explosives. Sweating, wonder if anyone could notice my motives. Take this truck with explosives to the federal building, leave everybody toasted. Changing my mind, that is hopeless. And I'm strapped up and fully prepared, gotta stay focused. Fuck the government, that's what I'm coming with. Branch Davidian, sacred to my covenant. Shoving it right back in your face, show for what you did in Waco. Now I lay low with 100 caseloads of TNT. For the enemy, giving them misery. In the century, Timothy goes down in history. See my position be that of a soldier. A thousand weeks ahead and the building's getting closer. Jumped out the truck about 6 hours past the crack of dawn. And gave birth to a bomb.
Stepped off in the footsteps of danger.
Stepped off in the footsteps of danger.
back of the woodshed. From the depths of Hades comes that crazy horse sipping nigga that's no facet, tripping, flesh stripping killer, nigga that's bigger than corpses. Step forward, this is hell, and I'm bailing to give you a self-portrait, huh, of a serial killer. Anybody kill up out of the night, breathe with a psyche that's off balance, living up in Los Angeles. Cannabis mixed with that angel dust, got my mind stirred up and ready to search these words and murder anything that's moving up in the sights. I'm an infrared beam, I'm heading, I'm out the cut to blow your fucking head clean off your shoulder, smoking a doja, told you to hold your neck. Plus when I look up, the purple is all up in your throat cup, and I smoke slut. You know what? We dropped this bitch ass up out of the night breeze, cause I see this nigga just had a no nothing I need. Niggas that's down for this shit low, that's why I'm down with Poster and my nigga low in Cisco. Throw a pistol up out of the boxes, a nigga don't box ya, pop ya and just block ya, cause you know I have to drop ya. Stop your dead off in your track, when you got niggas coming up out of the woodwork, you putting work like a jackalope with the strap, a gun clapper. From the west coast where the text won't set yourself, or niggas start dumping on something. You need to know is that you're the prey and I'm hunting for human flesh. I'm chewing chest plates in half, the psychopaths fucking up in the footsteps of danger. It's 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 danger. Hit www.insanepoetry.com. Facing chaos. The new Grim Reality. We released 10th anniversary album. And the Black Plague. And many more, yo. Represent that shit. Thanks for all the support. One love, baby. Peace to all the killers. Insane Poetry 3000. Remix. Ha. 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 Ha.
Crazy motherfucker Wacko and the Dark Pope.
What's up, Bedlam? Madness from Bedlam. What's up, nigga? HQD from Australia. Yeah. My nigga L. Bron. Tim Nielsen. Slipknot 666. What's up? Miami 54. The Wicked Warrior. And a homie from D-Town to D-Town Baller. Puppet Master. Slip Wrist. Killer for Life. Sick and Twisted. Sunday Mass. Helter Skelter. You know. KJ. True Thug 187. And the Gemini Killer. What's up? Smackdown. My nigga Spencer. What's up? Super Psycho. Sadist. Panic Possessed. The Disciple, straight from KGP website, you know what I mean? Dark Pass, Head Case Panic, Creature C, Magic, what up? Yeah, time to give a special shout out to the people who helped produce this record. Wouldn't be Faith and Chaos without them. To the homie DJ Street, the Crossfade Beast, Rough Action Production, baby, Jason Pearl, JP, Creekside, John Anonymous, yeah, and the Webmaster, Big Rich, hold it down, baby, hold me down, baby, give a shout out to the Nightbreed niggas, my nigga Polo, Cisco, and Big Rude, nigga, to the old school Big Pimp and Click, my nigga Thaddeus, hold it down, All Rise Productions, to my homie Big Cap, KGP, and Madness, Bedlam, Q Strange, Hardcore.com, what's up, Freeze? Yeah, JB, Red Rum Media, yeah, I got the Dog Even Marbles licking on my leg right now, giving her a special shout out in the studio. Y'all tripping. Nigga, I'm drunk, don't give a fuck. Yeah. Especially to my fam bam. One love shout out to my brother D.A. Earl. You know? My moms, my pops. Keeping it real. Killing shit. My homie Big Kerm. Kermit. Sup, nigga? Doug Barricat. Dropping a little something, something in the pocket to keep it cracking. To get this shit off the ground. Yeah. Check out the site. www.insanepoetry.com. You can get all your shit, t-shirts, CDs, from Grim Reality to Faith and Chaos, Black Plague albums, my shameless promotion, but fuck it. We keeping it real anti-pop around this bitch. Nothing but real underground shit.